we bring you the answers to all your questions. Be better than others. Enjoy the benefits of knowledge. Accept the answers from us.
The most common cause of window air conditioners not blowing cold air is a lack of adequate airflow. If the air filter is dirty or clogged, there may be little or no airflow over the evaporator coils, which may cause them to become too cold and frost or ice can form on them, restricting the airflow even more.
Our mission is to provide accurate answers. We think, without knowledge, it is impossible to live a balanced life. Be competent. Be skillful. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell notification.